Dude, this is just like Team Fortress 2.
Got a grenade launcher.